The debate today is about neutrality of the network. Recently, there has been decided in the United States to stop the net neutrality decision that was made in 2015 by the other president, Mr. Obama. Now, the new government in the US have made a change in that, and many people in the world would like to understand what are the results of such a decision.